If you're here, you're a single man, you're not married. I suggest tonight raise your standards. If you attract a woman through your valuables, you have to sustain her through your valuables. If your valuables get shaken, your value gets shaken. If you flash car keys, among other valuables and expensive gadgets, you have to sustain that relationship through finances. When your job gets affected, then your self-worth diminishes. I suggest sell a higher value. Sell yourself. Sell a higher ideal. And whenever you go out to date, please remember this. The woman is already suspicious. You're looking her for sex. They're already suspicious. Every woman was created by God suspecting every man, including bishops. They're already suspicious. So if you're a young man, don't play that league. Don't play that low. Because they're already expecting you to go that direction. Refuse to play that standard. Decide you don't want just a body, you want the entire package. You don't want half-baked things. You want the whole package. You want to convergence of your hopes and dreams and aspirations and purpose. You want to discuss further things, not just get involved emotionally. Because once you get hooked emotionally, you'll quit emotionally. You want to go deeper than that and raise a standard. Because the next thing, if this date does not materialize, she will look for a kamukoji of girls and tell them how you're looking for her and how she frustrated you. Why do you want to be embarrassed? By playing the same league that every animal plays. Did you know you don't need any tutorials to sleep with a woman? God has sealed it in nature. Every male animal knows how to sleep with his female counterpart. So what are you selling? What monkeys and dogs and cats know? Sell something higher. Do you know when you start discussing big dreams, you become attractive even sexually? You will never even know when she's giving you, you're even refusing. I'm telling you. But you go selling sex. She runs away from you and thinks, boy, when you get brains, look for me now.